I'll be there in a moment.
That is a 7-liter, 425 brake horsepower Hemi engine. And the scraps of a Dodge Dart. Let's get it back to the garage. Are you Hemi?
Let me guess. Found it.
No wonder those American collectors wanted this. It's a Viper. The ACR, I think. Aye, 8-litre V10. And almost impossible to keep the power on the road. But if you can...
Not sure if you want this information right now, but the Mexico Goliath is officially the biggest race by distance in Horizon history. good luck. because I don't think I could sit through that again. My heart wouldn't take it.
¿Qué onda, amigo?
Every racer who comes into the garage asks about you. I say you're coming for them next. You should see their faces.
Carlos, caught an editorial today. Horizon Hall of Fame shoe-in. I suspect Jamin rates it, but he makes some good arguments. How would the shoe-in feel about another Horizon adventure?
Thanks for the subtle hint, Haley.
El Hemi Superstock está listo. That means the Dodge Dart Hemi is ready, superstar.
Hey, Carlos. Got some adventure plans for you, when you have time.
What's up? How's my number one superstar? Street scene machine? Racing secret weapon? Meet me at G-Town? Cool. See ya.
You mean Guanajuato? Jay? You there? Jay?
Zero to 60 in 3.6 seconds. Ask Jay to take you to the drag racing meetup.
But don't be surprised if nobody wants to line up against you.